music guys. And if it wasn't for Jazz Nokio and Woody, I wouldn't be the artist I am today. And, you know, our intimate fans, you know, or the core Dru Hill fan know that Sisqo is not Dru Hill. So it's kind of like a new message, you know, to the rest of the world that, you know, hey, there is more than one member of Dru Hill. And, you know, that blonde kid isn't true.